Yeah. Thank you. stopped. We should not give anyone cause to call us hippies, but the devotees can dress in respectable clothes like ladies and gentlemen to distribute my books under special circumstances. But even this program should not become widespread. There is no objection to going in Western clothes to distribute my books. It is not necessary that we always wear the robes, but we should always keep sikha and tilas. However, a wig or a hat may be worn as you describe. We have to take whatever is a favorable position for executing Krishna consciousness. Do not forget our principles. But sometimes we may adapt such means in order to help distribute books. Somehow or other, distribute books. If you can impress the people a little to chant, then it does not matter about your dress. Shri Prabhupada ki jai. Transcendental book distribution ki jai.
There are 10 offenses to be avoided in the chanting of the holy names of the Lord, and they are as follows. Number 1.
Yeah.